Father John J. Gallagher was ordained a priest of the Order of Saint Augustine and worked at various parishes on the East Coast. In a 2007 lawsuit, Father Gallagher was accused of sexually abusing a girl from 1972 to 1978 while working at St. Mary's in Lawrence, Massachusetts. In 2018, the Augustinian Order settled with three women who claimed they were abused by Father Gallagher at St. Mary's in the 1970s.